There are 9 million premature deaths in LA. 1,341 deaths are due to air pollution in a year. Hi, this is Audrey Choi. Today, I will talk about the seriousness and harm of air pollution. Environmental pollution is causing a lot of damage to me and others. It causes the people to get sick or die unexpectedly. Furthermore, natural disasters may frequently occur due to environmental pollution, and the Earth may no longer be inhabitable. Today, I will look at the direct impact of environmental pollution. Environmental pollution is not far away from me. Still, I live in a polluted environment, and I am directly and indirectly harmed by it and, at the same time, harming others. There is pollution, such as air pollution, where I pollute the natural environment and cause damage to myself. In some cases, such as water and air pollution, I am harmed by the natural environment polluted by other people or countries. There is also pollution, such as land pollution, where what I pollute causes damage to my descendants and me. For example, the global temperature is rising due to various causes such as CO2 emission and ozone layer depletion. Global warming is caused by pollution everywhere in the world, and the damage is mainly affected in the polar regions and island countries such as the Maldives. As glaciers melt in the polar regions, habitats for polar animals and plants are disappearing. Melted glacier water raises the global sea level, causing damage from tsunamis or flooding in countries with low surface levels and island countries, and long-term damage to countries such as the Maldives by being submerged in the sea. Most air pollution causes immediate and sequential damage based on where the pollution occurred. As shown in the figure, pollution caused by dust such as particulate matter, PM2.5, and various harmful gases such as NOx caused by exhaust gas from vehicles and pollutant emissions from factories and homes causes damage mainly in the area where pollutants are generated. First of all, let's find out about the air pollution that immediately damages me. Pollution is the world's most significant environmental threat to health. There are 9 million premature deaths due to pollution, or 16% of deaths worldwide. Pollution kills especially the poor and the vulnerable. 92% of deaths by pollution occur in low and middle income countries, and children are most affected. How many people die from air pollution each year? Every year, at least 6.7 million and up to 8.7 million people worldwide die from air pollution. You might think that air pollution deaths are a problem in other countries, not the United States. Which state has the most air pollution in the US? The answer is California. Which city has the most air pollution in the US? Los Angeles is one of the most polluted cities. Data on this will come later, and today we will talk about problems from air pollution in Los Angeles. In LA, 1,341 deaths are due to air pollution in a year. 619 deaths were due to ozone on the ground, and 721 deaths were due to lung damage caused by particulate matter like fine dust. Other data show that in Los Angeles, for every 100 children aged 15 years, there were 8 children with significant lung deficits in 1998 and 3.5 in 2011. Although it has been reduced by half compared to 1998 through many efforts, it is still at a severe level. This data does not mean that air pollution is getting better because of less. It means we can provide a healthier environment for children by reducing air pollution from cars, trucks, and planes, etc. Next, we will look at the leading causes and countermeasures of environmental pollution. Thank you for watching. Audrey Choi has spoken so far.